start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but maybe not.
This is a big-time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big-time athletes?
Oh, and he connects there. His hands look good to me.
So fast. I mean, this guy has tremendous hand speed.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on his feet.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks. Big kick land.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early goings.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
And he comes through with a big knee.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. Oh, big left hook there. And that one was heavy.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. And now he lands a combination. DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point. Big, powerful punch land. Now he gets back to range. Big head kick.
Nice 1-2 there.
Oh, a huge block there.
Oh, that straight punch knocked his head in the wrong direction.
Really putting his opponent on notice.
Well, fear is not a factor for this striker. Coming out swinging early as we expected. Everything being thrown with fight-ending intent.
He throws everything so hard that he said to us, when we talked to him earlier in the week, he goes, I'm not a...
Oh!
What a fantastic call!
Oh, he might be out. Big knee there to the chest. Some real power shots here. Oh, big knee there. Man, these guys are throwing back and forth.
He ate that kick. He took that whole kick.
Huge shots there. Seconds to go. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up.
And they separate.
Beautiful kick.
Round two is underway.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Whoa!
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Big elbow there. Both of these guys going all out. High action fight here.
Oh, big elbow.
Oh, straight right. Probably feels something like that.
It has to. This guy is landing.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. What a fight!
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh! Big knee to the body. Back to the jab now, no good. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. effect. Big knee there.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks. Wow.
Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time.
Oh! He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get
him. He might be out.
Oh, nice high kick.
Knee to the body. Went for the inside leg kick. All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done more often than not.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want the whole platter. Give him the whole platter, young man. Put some punches together. Make this guy take the whole thing. Give him more than one strike left now.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh! Back to the feet. So a big knockdown in that last round. DC will show you the replay. Nearly had to move.
You can really limit the mobility of your opponent with those leg kicks.
Nice job moving off the center line. He slips to avoid that right hand. Oh, man, that left side is getting beat up now. Look at the redness there. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to the target. So he'll...
Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, looking to land the leg kick. That one checked.
He got him.
And once again, looking for that highlight reel KO with that front kick. 3 minutes now to go in this one.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
Well, not sure if he's lighter on his feet or what it is, but these last couple of rounds, he's been far more aggressive, a lot more pressure.
Whoa! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. Big knee to the body. Both guys landing at a pretty decent clip.
Hip over when he throws that kick. He loaded up on that right hand, too.
Nice knee to the body there.
Oh! What a fantastic strike.
Oh, huge elbow! Knee to the body. The way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him.
From a paranoia, Hollywood want me to come and live. live and die in California. I ain't going out like River Phoenix. I want to enjoy all of the spoils. I'm a golden boy like Oscar De La Hoya. I'm a soldier. Masked up like it's the end of October. Blowing Doja in the streets with Manny Fresh down in the Noya. I done told you. When it comes to beef and I ain't kosher. Bought a cobra just to keep you snakes closer. I can spy motive. Y'all can try and clone this. Get them lines quoted. But him and I know this. A lot of my opponents hold their eyes open. Rip out their hearts and let them all die soulless. This step. Ride of music. This step. Ride of music. Sigh. This step. Ride of music. This step. Ride of music. All night when I'm rolling. Dirty. How many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my closest on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. How we rolling? All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in the casket. Still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. I heard them say they want the old gunner. I'm still turn coyotes into roadrunners. Family, I'll leave your ass with no brothers. It ain't no love when you become a man with no mother. That's what it was. I used to get my ass beat just because I ran away and hit the trap. They couldn't make me budge. Junior year, my homie selling crack right off the bus. Knew that I wasn't turning back when I got cuffed charged. It's the territory. Y'all don't want a march. Territory full of graves. Finish what you started. Remember when you see me for a fight inside a bar. Hope the pussies think of me every time that you see the scar.
And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup.
You ready?
All right, here we go. Round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas tonight, champ?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match that you would see in a ring. Tonight, you get to watch it inside of an octagon.
Rock 'em, sock 'em out of the chute here. Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he accurate, he's also keeping very busy.
All right, so he lands another jab now, just snapping that thing off, DC.
I believe that the jab was lost in mixed martial arts initially. But now it has been found, and it's been found by this young man in this octagon tonight. Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Trying to double up on that jab. Oh, big knee. Oh! Oh, straight right.
Beautiful body.
Both guys really throwing with authority. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Oh, he lands a huge knee to the body. And we got a fight on our hands. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. We'll finish this fight.
Vicious combo.
Guys come together, man. You just hear the punches and everything landed. Both very powerful, very, very explosive. Oh, nice elbow.
Oh, a huge block there.
Oh, yeah.
Wonder Boy gets caught with that punch. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. I'm gonna take a look back at the highlights. You know we're gonna find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rim. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.